What happens if there is, unfortunately, some evidence of cancer, doctor? Does that mean that, you know, surgery is necessary?
So what will happen is if there's an abnormality noted on a screening mammogram or let's say a breast ultrasound, usually the next step is a workup and the radiologist will recommend a biopsy. When they read the mammograms, they give it a scoring system. And anything that is a BI-RADS 4 or 5 means that it is suspicious or very suspicious for cancer, and that triggers a biopsy. And so that biopsy is ordered. Sometimes I see patients at that point in time and I order the biopsy, or sometimes they come to me after their diagnosis is already made. And the way that a biopsy is performed is usually a small needle is inserted into the breast at the site of the abnormality and a tissue sample is taken. And that tissue sample is sent to the pathologist who looks under the microscope and can make a diagnosis of breast cancer. A lot of details are given in that diagnosis of what type of breast cancer it is, does it respond to hormones? And we gain a lot of information of how to treat the breast cancer off of that small tissue diagnosis.
So if it's benign, as we hear many times with women, then that can just stay there, nothing is done, right?
Depends on how benign it is. So a truly benign nodule that is not considered a high-risk lesion can stay there and we don't need to do anything about it. There are some high-risk lesions that are not necessarily cancers that we still recommend excision for.